what we're doing here.
Okay, I am eating a conch pistol.
Yep.
Am I using the correct terminology?
Got it.
Is there any special way to eat this?
Slurping on down. Tell us what you're experiencing.
Spaghetti noodle.
Yeah,
spaghetti noodle.
Not bad at all.
Not too bad.
It's gone.
All right.
You can't expect him to do something you won't do.
Tell us what we're doing.
I'm about to eat a penis.
All right, go.
Welcome to Jackass.
Oh. Woo! There it is. Describe what you're experiencing here.
It's like jelly.
It's like jelly flavor?
Yeah.
Jelly flavored spaghetti. It's
not,
gone.
Not.
Totally gone. Good job. This
here.
Is when you come back on the boat in here. So we just traveled 2 miles or 2 hours from where we just were, and we must have left somebody behind. Two names not accounted for.
Thank you.
part about the trip.
Awesome. I think night dive with squid, octopus, and what was it, the basket starfish?
Basket starfish.
Basket starfish, awesome. And having a run-in with a jellyfish.
Ooh.
What did they tell about it?
Not having a run-in. You did get stuck in the face,
I got
right?
Stuck.
Oh,
yeah.
That's not fun. What about your favorite dive? You know, one dive that stood out more than anything?
I think the first wall.
First wall.
Amazing. Yeah, awesome.
I agree.
The blue hole, actually. That was it.
Pretty awesome. Yeah. All right, Mike, tell me your favorite part of this trip so far.
Probably the wall dives, swim through.
Wall dives is pretty sweet.
Getting lost with Blair was pretty fun.
Yeah, it's always nice,
but,
right?
Other than that.
So, Stacey, what was your favorite part of this trip so far?
Being seasick.
Being seasick?
Yeah.
That's always a blast, isn't it?
No, that's the best.
Tell us your favorite part about the trip.
Getting to dive with Stacey was really, really fun. And the wall dives were really cool.
Wall dives.
Yeah.
Most agreed upon best dive ever, wall dives.
Plus a big turtle the first time. And me knocking my rag out of my mouth driving through.
That was the funniest part. That was awesome. Any encounters with wild animals that you want to tell us about?
Yeah, sharks were cool.
Sharks were fun.
Yeah, I don't get to see those.
Yeah, that's right. Not too many of those running around.
No.
Awesome. Tell me about your favorite part of this trip so far.
Today.